Yesterday we have taught that carbonyl compound are polar in nature. Means what is the meaning of polarity? In carbonyl compound, carbon, the electronegativity of carbon is only 2.5. And for the electronegativity of oxygen is 3.5. So oxygen is more electronegative as compared to carbon. So the share pair of electron of double bond will push away from the carbon and comes towards the oxygen. Thereby, oxygen acquire a partial negative charge and carbon acquire partially positive charge like this. Carbon acquire partially positive charge, whereas oxygen acquire partially negative charge. So, in carbonyl compound, oxygen act as a nucleophilic center, whereas carbon act as a electrophilic center. So electrophilic centers means the center which have less number of electron, which require the more number of electron is called electrophilic center. Means the center which affections towards the electrons, means the center which have deficient in the electron. Similarly, in the nucleophilic center have more number of electrons, they show affections towards the positive charge. They show affection towards the positive charge. So these all we have discussed yesterday's topic. Now today we are going to start methods of preparation of aldehydes and ketones. So it is very important point of our NCERT methods of preparation of aldehyde and ketone. First, we will learn how to form aldehydes and ketone together. First, four methods we will talk about the formation of aldehyde and ketones. So in aldehyde, we know the functional group of aldehyde is CHO. CHO is the functional group of aldehyde. And for ketone, the functional group is CO, carbonyl group. Carbonyl group itself is a functional group of ketone. And for aldehyde, the functional group is CHO. These are the functional group. And both are the carbonyl compound because they possess CO bond. First, formation of aldehyde and ketone, both first chemical reactions, how to make aldehydes and ketone both from alcohols. So oxidation of alcohols means adding of oxygen or removal of hydrogen is called oxidation. We know very well. In oxidation, we know the positive valency increases. Positive valency of the substance increases means oxidation occurs. And if any substance or any compound react with oxygen, then oxidation occur. And if any substance remove hydrogen, then oxidation occur. These are the three simple definition keep in your mind to understand what is the oxidation. So when alcohols are oxidized in the limited manner, then they give aldehydes and ketone. So which type of alcohol will give aldehyde and which type of alcohols which gives ketones? See, primary alcohols always give aldehyde. Primary alcohols always give aldehyde only. And the secondary alcohol always gives ketone upon oxidation. So we have to understand what is primary alcohol and what are the secondary alcohol. See, this is the example of a primary alcohol. This is the example of primary alcohol. This means the OH bond is connected to that carbon which further connected to another hydrogen or alkyl group are called 1 degree alcohol. This is the 1 degree alcohol. It is an example of 1 degree alcohol. Okay, because this OH is connected to that carbon and this one carbon is further attached to another alkyl and hydrogen. So it is example of a 1 degree कार्बन, 1 डिग्री का, 1 डिग्री कार्बन, इट इज अ 1 डिग्री कार्बन एंड द ओ एच इज कनेक्टेड टू 1 डिग्री कार्बन, सो इट इज कॉल्ड प्राइमरी एल्कोहल. सो वेन वी ऑक्सीडाइज प्राइमरी एल्कोहल वी गेट एल्डिहाइड्स, एंड वेन वी ऑक्सीडाइज सेकेंडरी एल्कोहल इन द लिमिटेड मैनर वी गेट कीटोन्स. सो दीज आर द ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट, वेरी फेमस ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट एसिडिफाइड पोटेशियम डाइक्रोमेट, K2Cr2O7 मीन्स पोटेशियम डाइक्रोमेट. इट इज ए ऑरेंज कलर्ड सब्सटेंस, क्रिस्टलाइन ऑरेंज कलर्ड सब्सटेंस, एसिडिफाइड K2Cr2O7. एंड वाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एसिडिफाइड? वेन वी टेक पोटेशियम डाइक्रोमेट वी एड ए लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ एसिड इन इट. लिटिल अमाउंट ऑफ एसिड मीन्स वी एड डायल्यूट सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड इन इट टू कन्वर्ट इट इन टू गुड ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट. एंड सिमिलरली वी कैन टेक एल्केलाइन और एक्वस KMnO4. यू नो वेरी वेल KMnO4, यू हैव टाइटेट ऑल्सो इन क्लास 11 KMnO4, इन क्लास 12 ऑल्सो यू विल यूज KMnO4. KMnO4 इज ए पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट, पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट, एंड द कलर ऑफ पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट इज पिंक, पिंक इज वेन एंड द सॉलिड फॉर्म ऑफ पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट इज ए वॉयलेट इन कलर, वॉयलेट कलर्ड क्रिस्टलाइन सॉलिड. एंड द थर्ड ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट इज CrO3 एंड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, क्रोमियम ट्राई ऑक्साइड एंड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. सो दीज आर गुड ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट. सो वी हैव टू कीप ऑल द ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट इन अवर माइंड. फर्स्ट केमिकल इक्वेशन इज फ्रॉम द प्राइमरी एल्कोहल. सो प्राइमरी एल्कोहल अपॉन ऑक्सीडेशन गिव्स एल्डिहाइड, एज वी हैव डिस्कस हियर. प्राइमरी एल्कोहल गिव्स एल्डिहाइड एंड सेकेंडरी एल्कोहल गिव्स कीटोन ऑलवेज. सो दिस इज द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ प्राइमरी एल्कोहल. आर इज द एल्काइल ग्रुप एंड आर मे बी सी एच थ्री, मे बी सी टू एच फाइव एंड मे बी सी थ्री एच सेवन. इट डिपेंड ऑन द कार्बन. एंड वेन वी ऑक्सीडाइज alcohol, primary alcohol in the presence of K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4. What is H2SO4? H2SO4 represent acidified potassium dichromate. It is the acidified potassium dichromate. K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4 means acidified K2Cr2O7. So primary alcohol convert into aldehyde. This is the when we take CH3 in the place of R means alkyl group, then the formula we get is ethanol. You know very well it is a ethyl alcohol also. It is a common name of this compound is ethyl alcohol. IUPAC name is ethanol, and ethanol on oxidation in the presence of potassium dichromate, acidified potassium dichromate, we get acetaldehyde or ethanol plus water molecule. So these are the very simple chemical reactions, how to convert alcohol into aldehydes. And if we take secondary alcohol, this is the example of secondary alcohol. So secondary alcohol means the OH is connected to the carbon, that carbon again is attached to another carbon, means this carbon is 2 degree carbon, this is the 2 degree carbon. So when we take this type of alcohol, this is the secondary alcohol, and upon oxidation of secondary alcohol we get ketones. This is the formula of ketone. This is the representation of ketone, where R is equal to alkyl group, and K2Cr2O7 plus H2SO4, it is a acidified potassium dichromate. And this one, this is isopropyl alcohol. Isopropyl, this is the isopropyl group. This is the isopropyl group. In common name, it is called isopropyl group. And OH is attached to CH, so it is called isopropyl alcohol. Upon oxidation in the presence of acidified potassium dichromate, we get propanone. And propanone is an example of acetone, is an acetone. The common name of this compound is acetone. I think you have heard the name acetone. Acetone is a कीटोन। नेक्स्ट साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉन, साइक्लो साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल, दिस इज द साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल, दिस इज द साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल, दिस इज द साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल नॉट नॉन, साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉल। अपॉन ऑक्सीडेशन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ पोटेशियम डाइक्रोमेट एंड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड वी गेट साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉन, साइक्लोहेक्सेनॉन मीन्स ए साइक्लिक कीटोन वी गेट अपॉन ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ साइक्लिक एल्कोहल। सो दीज वर द केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ एल्कोहल्स, प्राइमरी एल्कोहल्स कन्वर्ट इंटू एल्डिहाइड एंड सेकेंडरी एल्कोहल कन्वर्ट इंटू कीटोन। आई होप ऑल द केमिकल रिएक्शंस आर क्लियर टू यू। नाउ एल्डिहाइड फॉर्म इन द अबव केमिकल रिएक्शंस रेडिली ऑक्सीडाइज टू कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड ऑन फर्दर ऑक्सीडेशन। इफ यू टेक स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट सी ऑल द ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट दैट वी हैव टेक दैट इज K2Cr2O7 प्लस H2SO4 एंड एल्केलाइन KMnO4। एल्केलाइन KMnO4 इज ऑल्सो स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट। देन CrO3 क्रोमियम ट्राइऑक्साइड प्लस H2SO4 ऑल आर स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट। सो इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट, इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट द एल्डिहाइड फर्दर ऑक्सीडाइज, द एल्डिहाइड फर्दर ऑक्सीडाइज एट कन्वर्ट इंटू कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। सो दीज वर द केमिकल रिएक्शंस। सो आई होप द केमिकल रिएक्शंस इज क्लियर टू यू नाउ। यस नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अदर रिएजेंट फॉर सेलेक्टिव ऑक्सीडेशन। मीन्स व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ सेलेक्टिव ऑक्सीडेशन? वी हैव टू ऑक्सीडाइज एल्कोहल, प्राइमरी एल्कोहल टू, प्राइमरी एल्कोहल टू एल्डिहाइड ओनली एंड सेकेंडरी एल्कोहल टू कीटोन ओनली एंड नॉट फर्दर ऑक्सीडाइज। सो अपॉन प्राइमरी एल्कोहल ऑक्सीडेशन वी गेट RCHO, RCHO is the aldehyde, and upon secondary alcohol, this is the secondary alcohol CH OH, this is the secondary alcohol. Upon oxidation of secondary alcohol, we get ketone. So to stop the reactions at this state, means primary alcohol on upon oxidation convert into aldehyde and if we take a strong oxidizing agent, then these aldehyde further oxidize and convert into carboxylic acid. So to stop these reactions, we take mild oxidizing agent. And the mild oxidizing agent, and there are two famous mild oxidizing agent that are PCC and PDC. PCC and PDC are the mild oxidizing agent and it is a good oxidizing agent as well. So what is PDC and PCC? So PCC is also called Corage reagent. It is very famous and many times it is asked in NEET and IIT questions. Corage reagent or pyridium dichromate, pyridium chlorochromate. Pyridium, P means pyridium, C means chloro, and C means chromate. Pyridium chlorochromate. And how the pyridium chlorochromate PCC is formed? It is the 1:1:1 ratio of the chromium trioxide, and chromium trioxide is CrO3. Chromium trioxide, pyridine is C5H5N. C5H5N is the pyridine, and HCl. It is the mixture of chromium trioxide, pyridine, and HCl, and all three compounds are taken in 1:1:1 ratio. 1:1:1 ratio. We get a oxidizing agent is a mild and selective oxidizing agent to oxidize primary alcohol to aldehydes and secondary alcohol into ketone. It is a pyridine and this is the structure of pyridine. This is the structure of pyridine. This is the structure of pyridine, and the molecular formula of pyridine is C5H5N. Okay, so When we mix all the three compounds, we get a molecular formula CrO3 dot C5H5 and dot HCl. It is a PCC. Now I hope the point is clear to you. Now PDC, what is PDC? PDC is pyridinium dichromate. It is pyridinium dichromate. Di means pyridium is 2 in number, so C5H5NH plus whole twice and Cr2O7 2 negative. It is the formula of PDC. Both PCC and PDC are good selective oxidizing agent. PCC and PDC. So, what is the role of PDC and PDC in the oxidation of alcohol? We know very well primary alcohol or alcohol on further oxidation. This is the 1 degree alcohol. If we oxidize the alcohol, primary alcohol, we get aldehyde. And if we take a strong oxidizing agent, then these aldehyde further oxidize and convert into carboxylic acid. So stop these reactions at the state of aldehyde. We require a selective and mild oxidizing agent, and the selective and mild oxidizing agent are PCC and PDC. These are very good and mild oxidizing agent. They stop the oxidation at the state of aldehyde. And if we take secondary alcohol, in secondary alcohol convert into ketone, then stop the chemical reaction at the state of ketone. So it is the primary alcohol, 1 degree alcohol, upon reaction with PCC. It is the PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate, Cr2O3 dot C5H5N dot HCl, or we can take PDC. It is the formula for PDC, any one of the two, whether we can take PCC or whether we can take PDC. Both the chemicals we can take. So finally we get, if we take 1 degree alcohol, then we get aldehyde. Now second important reactions to form aldehyde with alcohols are dehydrogenation of alcohol. Dehydrogenation of alcohol means D means removal. D means removal. And hydrogenation means water molecule, means removal of water molecule. Removal of water from aldehyde. Sorry, alcohols, we get aldehyde and ketone in the case of secondary alcohol. Removal of water molecule is called dehydrogenation. So how we can remove water molecule from alcohol? When we pass the alcoholic vapor over heated copper tubes, means we have to pass the alcoholic vapor over the copper tubes at 573 Kelvin. At 573 Kelvin, when we pass the alcoholic vapor over the copper tubes, we get aldehydes. If we take primary alcohol, then we get aldehyde. If we take secondary alcohol, we get ketones. So primary alcohol CH3, CH2OH, ethanol. When ethanol vapors are passed on copper tube at 573 Kelvin, we get acetaldehyde plus hydrogen gas remove. And if we take secondary alcohol, it is a secondary alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, upon oxidation copper and 573 Kelvin, we get ketone, acetone. So this is also very important chemical reactions to convert alcohol into aldehydes and secondary alcohol into ketones. So I hope the chemical equations is very clear to all of you. Now proceed to third chemical equation, how to convert alcohol into aldehydes. Very important chemical reaction by hydrocarbons. So you know very well, in hydrocarbon only carbon and hydrogens are present, are called hydrocarbons, and hydrocarbons सैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन एंड सैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन एल्केन एल्किन एंड एल्काइन। यू हैव हर्ड द नेम ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड। ओके, दिस इज द थर्ड एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट केमिकल रिएक्शंस टू कन्वर्ट हाइड्रोकार्बन इंटू एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स। सो इट इज कॉल्ड द ओजोनोलाइसिस ऑफ एल्केन्स। ओजोनोलाइसिस मीन्स वेन एल्किन्स आर रिएक्ट विद ओजोन गैस। एल्किन्स मीन्स एल्किन मीन्स कंटेनिंग डबल बॉन्ड इन बिटवीन कार्बन एंड कार्बन। सो एल्किन्स रिएक्ट विद ओजोन मॉलिक्यूल टू फॉर्म ओजोनाइट्स एंड दीज ओजोनाइट कंपाउंड अपॉन रिडक्टिव cleavage with zinc dust and water gives aldehyde and ketone. It is very important chemical reactions, dear student. You have to see the chemical reactions thoroughly, then only you can understand what is the chemical reaction is. So this is the ethene molecule, CH2 ethene or ethylene is a common name. This is the ozone molecule and this is the catalyst CHCl3, or we can take CCl4 also. And the temperature is 196 Kelvin. Then this type of a transition state or a compound will form, and this compound is called ethylene ozonide. Ethylene ozonide. And on further reduction of this compound with the help of zinc and H2O, then it will zinc oxide will remove. And we get finally formaldehyde, or this is the simplest aldehyde. So how this chemical reactions proceed? See, this is the ethene. These are the double bond of the ethene. React with ozone. Then this ethene we can write in this manner. This ethene we can write in this manner, CH2. Now see, this double bond will break, and half double bond will come here and half double bond will come here. Similarly, this double bond will break and half double bond will come here, and half bond will come here. So I write here half bond. Similarly, ozone means three oxygen atoms connected to these half bond and form this type of a structure. So I think this structure is very clear to you. When this compound, this is the ethylene ozonide, react with zinc, now reduction take place in the presence of water, then what happen? Cleavage or it will break, the compound will break in this manner. So CH2O and CH2O, we get two molecule of CH2O, and this oxygen will react with zinc and form ZnO. It is clear to you. Then how ZnO is formed? Oxygen react with this zinc and form ZnO. And what about CHO, CH2O? CH2O is actually formaldehyde. It is the molecular formula of formaldehyde. And formaldehyde is written in this manner, HCHO. This is the formula of formaldehyde. So I think this reaction is clear to you. It is the formaldehyde. See, number of carbon 1, number of hydrogen 2, and oxygen. This is the molecular formula. CH2O is a molecular formula of formaldehyde, and it is the structural formula of formaldehyde. Similarly, butene, it is the butene. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four atoms of carbon, and the position of double bond is in between 2 and 3 carbon. When react with ozone in the presence of, this is the chloroform और कार्बन टेट्राक्लोराइड वी ऑल्सो कैन राइट, एंड द टेम्परेचर इज 196, दिस इंटरमीडिएट विल फॉर्म, इट इज कॉल्ड ब्यूटीन टू इन ओजोनाइट, इट इज कॉल्ड ब्यूटीन टू इन ओजोनाइट, एंड हाउ दिस इज फॉर्म, सी इन दिस CH डबल बॉन्ड CH3, नाउ इट रिएक्ट विद ओजोन, देन वी कैन राइट इन दिस मैनर CH3 CH एंड हियर ऑल्सो CH CH3, सो दीज डबल बॉन्ड विल ब्रेक एंड फॉर्म दिस टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर एज आई शो अर्लियर, एंड ऑक्सीजन एटम्स ऑफ ओजोन विल अटैच टू देम, एंड अपॉन फर्दर रिडक्शन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ जिंक एंड वॉटर, जिंक ऑक्साइड विल रिमूव एंड दिस कंपाउंड विल ब्रेक इन दिस मैनर, दिस कंपाउंड विल ब्रेक इन दिस मैनर, सो वी गेट टू मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ CH3CHO, CH3CHO, हियर ऑल्सो CH3CHO, एंड ऑक्सीजन कम्स टू Zn एंड फॉर्म जिंक ऑक्साइड, एंड वी गेट टू मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ CH3CHO. सो आई थिंक द कंपाउंड इज क्लियर टू यू, एंड हाउ वी फॉर्म द कंपाउंड, इट इज वेरी क्लियर टू यू आई थिंक. सी नेक्स्ट बाय द अगेन सिमिलरली इट इज द 2,3 डाइमिथाइल ब्यूट टू इन, नाउ आई थिंक दिस विल, दिस यू कैन ड्रॉ बाय इन दिस मैनर, दिस डबल बॉन्ड विल ब्रेक, दिस डबल बॉन्ड विल ब्रेक एंड ऑक्सीजन विल कम हियर, एंड व्हेन ओजोन रिएक्ट दिस टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शंस विल प्रोसीड, एंड दिस हियर इट द डबल बॉन्ड विल डिसअपीयर एंड दिस विल ब्रेक इन दिस मैनर, इन दिस मैनर, सो वी गेट CH3CHO, CO CH3, सो वी गेट टू मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एसीटोन और प्रोपेनॉन ऑन अपॉन फर्दर रिडक्शन ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड. सो आई थिंक दिस पॉइंट इज वेरी क्लियर टू यू. नाउ फोर्थ पॉइंट, टू फॉर्म एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन फ्रॉम एल्कोहल्स. So keep in mind, dear student, primary alcohol always give aldehyde. Primary alcohol always gives aldehyde, and secondary alcohol always gives ketone. And what about tertiary alcohol? Tertiary alcohol do not give aldehyde and ketone. Upon oxidation, they convert into alkene, so we do not take 3-degree alcohols because they are very reactive. So next is by hydration of alkynes. By hydration of alkynes, hydration of alkyne means adding of water molecule, addition of water molecule is called hydration, addition of water molecule is called hydration. Addition of water molecule is called hydration. So this is the ethylene. Ethylene is the hydrocarbon. It is the alkyne, CH triple bond CH, and water molecule will attach to this molecule in the presence of dilute sulfuric acid and HgSO4, and the temperature is 333 Kelvin. Then how this reaction will proceed? CH, see, it is the CH triple bond. See, one bond will break and H2O will break in this manner, H plus and OH negative. Okay, H plus and OH negative. And the bond will break in this द बॉन्ड विल ब्रेक इन दिस मैनर, इन दिस मैनर देन इट विल एक्वायर ए पार्शली नेगेटिव चार्ज, दिस विल एक्वायर ए पार्शली पॉजिटिव चार्ज. सो ओ एच अटैच